So we taped that interview earlier today, as I mentioned, and I just wanted to take a moment to point out kind of a surreal, absurd drama that played out over the last 24 hours online and amazingly in some reputable news sources. Yesterday, CNN ran an ad with pictures of some of our guests who would be on this two-hour program tonight, who you've already seen. Take a look. This is the ad that we ran. It's got pictures of Kathleen Sebelius, former CDC Director Richard Besser. It's got a picture of Sanjay. No picture of me. Okay, but that's okay. That's fine. I don't need another picture of me. And there's a picture of Greta Thunberg. Now, later, the ad was updated to include the Commissioner of Baseball when he confirmed that he indeed would be on this broadcast as well. So that's the ad that then ran. Apparently, someone with a blue check on Twitter saw the initial ad and was outraged and claimed that we had booked Greta Thunberg to be an expert on a coronavirus panel with other health experts. Then, of course, Donnie Trump Jr. jumped into this, which is weird because I thought he was allegedly running whatever remains of the Trump Organization. I mean, shouldn't that be like a really busy job since it's, you know, allegedly such a great big company? Anyway, once DJ TJ started typing, then other people with blue checks on Twitter also started doing their thing because everyone has to produce content these days. That's what it's all about. It's like a tween on TikTok. You got to produce content lest you miss out on a cycle of phony outrage. Then someone who's apparently a reporter at Forbes wrote an article about this alleged controversial booking and the concern about it. And the New York Post today wrote about it as well, claiming we were having her on a panel, which is what the first person on Twitter was claiming, which was made up. It was made up then. It was made up today in the Post. And in case you think this is some sort of cover-up, look at our past ads for shows. They're exactly the same. We had Alicia Keys a few weeks ago debuting a video for a song she released for frontline workers. Nobody thought she was on a panel with the FDA Commissioner Hahn, Governor Cuomo, and Jose Andres. None of them were on panels. They were all individual. Look, here's a promo for last week's town hall we had with journalist Lori Garrett, former Vice President Al Gore, and Spike Lee. No panel, just interviews. And again, no picture of me, just Sanjay. That's okay. I digress. Look, I get Donnie Trump Jr. attacking CNN and a 17-year-old Swede. That's like low-hanging fruit. It's like paying thousands of dollars to shoot exotic animals on a game farm. You know, it's easy. And I know Donnie Jr. just wants his dad to love him or notice him in a way that's not mocking him. But I just find it fascinating to watch the phony online outrage machine generate content on Twitter based on something that was never real to begin with. It's kind of surreal to watch it all just kind of play out. In the words of our dear leader, sad. Sanjay, I got that off my chest.
I wanted a picture of you, actually, Anderson. I asked them to put a picture of you on the screen. They refused. I don't know